The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Blackheart.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Well, she definitely looks ready for this one, Corey. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, Cole. But that shouldn't really come as a surprise. She's always prepared. Simply put, she's a professional.
And from Anaheim, California, Candice LaRae!
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed.
But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
Such a confident, tenacious superstar. I don't think she's ever turned down a challenge from a fellow superstar. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, step up in Zagari. Oh, perfect kick. Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
Producing a trampling. Elbow smash. Ah, running knee lift.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Byron, I have to believe that Candice's opponent will need to do all she can to keep her tied to the mat, to keep the daredevil in LaRae at bay.
Yeah, Michael, it might be best to counter LaRae's high-flying style with mat-based wrestling and submission holds.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Hooked up.
Oh, she goes!
Hooked him up. And a suplex.
Candice LaRae with a beautiful counter.
Watch out.
Bloody Bulldog. Step up in Zagari.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Wow. Oh, into a power bomb.
Lost in the corner right now.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Byron, earlier you...
Candice LaRae into the cover.
This one is far from over.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
painful attack focused on the chest.
Candice LaRae is hitting hard.
Her offense is on point right now.
Oh, running knee lift.
A well-aimed strike.
Cross the shoulders. Up. She's taking some big hits here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Boom, what impact!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Here we go.
Oh, from the top! Oh, what a kick.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today. Once again, thank you for tuning in to NXT.
Avalanche landslide.
She's taking a beating here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
She's calling for it.
Here we go.
Referee in position. Take a look back at where Candice misfired in this matchup.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.